Oh, wow. Oh, it's an improved version. Okay. Yeah, that's the one that I had built. Okay. God damn it. You have to be completely fucking accurate with this thing. There we go. Ooh, Fulton device. Okay. Let me check something. Okay, guess not. That's like the only time he's ever not tapped his ass. I don't know why Snake likes to tap this dog's ass, but he does. I actually like the dog better than Quiet. Now, the dog obviously can't take out people as well as Quiet, but you can use him as a distraction, and he's like a mobile, unlike Quiet, who's stationary, he's mobile. He will come with you anywhere, so that's what I like about the dog. The dog. God damn it. Oh, I'm so bad at shooting in this game. Blech. God damn it, dog, get out of my face. That's the only problem I have with the dog. Sometimes it gets in your face when you're trying to shoot someone in the face. God damn it. Stop your fucking... Oh... There, now you stopped. Long enough for me to shoot you in the face. Where is that other guy at? There he is. There's one more guy over here. 6 a.m. About time for breakfast. How about a nice taste of rifle in your face? Yay! Guard post captured, motherfucker. Yay, diamond. There should be all kinds of diamonds in Africa. I don't know what I was going for there. I was trying to do an accent, but failed miserably. Failed fucking miserably. Okay. I always thought that this was something over here, this little whiteboard thing, but guess not. I'm gonna call for the more advanced Fulton. Jesus.
too.
You gotta extract him.
Whoa! That looks cool. Multi-balloon shit. And they give you a fuck ton of fucking. And I am not one person who is shy of using Fultons. I use fucking Fultons all the time. All right. Okay. Of course I'm going the exact wrong way I should be going. Oh my god. I don't feel like fucking running that far, so let's get my horse out. Bye, horse. Bye, puppy. Okay. We also need... Let's go ahead and listen to some cassette tapes while we're waiting. Yes, at the last second.
One of the deck crew called off weapon English. He said something back. He just lost it all of a sudden. Started mouthing off the guy in perfect English. He wasn't stringing together words he picked up somewhere.
So English is his mother tongue.
He could be from the East or the South. Or maybe even.
He's your clone!
English is more established in countries.
That's my theory. I'm thinking the story is he escaped from Skullface because Skullface was the one who created the clones. And it was one of his side projects. That's what I'm thinking it is. And like I said, I strongly believe that that Eli is Liquid Snake, but we'll find out. He could be Solidus too, it's hard to say. God damn it. You have to be fucking 100% accurate with these fucking guns. Okay, let's see here. Oh shit. We'll wait till he gets off the radio to shoot him at this.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Okay, so it's a little bit faster. That's cool. Damn. Where the fuck is this guy? He's nearby. Oh shit! There he is. Whoa, motherfucker! Yay! Shot him in the face. Like a can of mace. I saw a shiny. Okay, she's in one of these buildings. Maybe this one. There we go.
That's the target.
I love that.
Okay, subject is in.
Thank you.
Roger that.
That was kind of funny.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Now we're playing the mind game. What's mine? That's not mine. Mine! Mine! I did find the tape that, oh, fuck. Oh, African Lullaby. I thought I got that one already. Maybe I didn't. I must have had to restart the mission where I went here before. And also, you don't need this on. Shut this shit off. Hey, what's up? Connor Lee the Go, or Connor Lithgo. Okay, Connor Lithgo. I'm gonna call you Connor Lithgo. Sorry. If that's not how you want me to pronounce your name, I apologize, sir. But how are you doing, Connor Lithgo? Or Lithgow, I guess, if you're talking about the actor. I am doing just fine and dandy, playing some Metal Gear Solid 5. I have not beat the game yet. I am looking forward to it. Just doing some side out. Ooh, I saw a shiny. I'm just playing the mind game. Like, what's mine in this tent? Nothing. So, what's mine in this tent? Again, nothing. That's my name. Okay. Connor Lithgo. So if I pronounce your name wrong, I apologize in advance. Alright. I wish you could extract these things, but I don't think you need them. Okay, so we did that mission. Now let's go to this mission. I need to call my horse. Alright, we've been without music for some time, so let's listen to some music. Let's listen to this African Lullaby one. Oh, it's one of these songs. Oh, I guess not. Where is African Lullaby? Oh, that's fun. So I picked up African Lullaby though. Maybe I didn't pick it up. I guess I'm gonna go back and check. That's weird. Cause it was like sitting right there and I picked it up. Oh. Alright, I guess I'm not listening to African Lullaby. I guess, sorry about that. Am I just out of space or something? Or I don't know. All right, let's listen to one of my favorite crap 80s songs. I still have not found the Tears for Fears tape. Can anyone tell me where the Tears for Fears tape is? I need to go the exact opposite direction. Does anyone know where the Tears for Fears tape is? Because someone told me there was Tears for Fears in this game, goddammit. Which is the only good 80s band I can think of right now. Well, besides Queen, but I don't think they'll put Queen in this game. Although that would be amazing if you found a Queen tape. I would like shit my pants if I found that. I don't even care if it's one of their shit songs. I would say, out of all the music selections I have right now, this is probably the best one. And I'm saying that lightly because it's the best out of these songs. Gotta start shit before I get there. You know what? Well, no, I probably shouldn't do that yet. That's the target? Okay, well, I got him. Bam! Oh, shit! Oh my god. I took way too long. I should have taking cover and then shot at him. Fuck. Oh well. At least it starts you out at checkpoints. Cause if you do like this, I gotta get my aha song back. God damn it. I need to get in the groove. In the groove, motherfuckers. Okay. Where's Take on Me? There we go. Actually, let's listen to a different song. This is my second favorite song out of the songs that I have, which are all shit, by the way, but... Don't wake him up! Don't wake him up! Fuck. I should stab you, you know. Well, yeah, to be fair, I like the Final Countdown too. I just wish there was like some really good 80s songs like Queen or something. Final Countdown is a good song, I will admit.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
God damn it. Like I said, you have to be so fucking accurate with these things. Which, it's a sniper rifle, what do you expect? This song does pump you up though. That one. Stop looking at me. I'm not doing nothing. Okay, and we'll just knock this guy out. Actually, let's interrogate him. Yeah, I already got him, so... You didn't help me. By the way, how's it going, Ninja? Oh, god damn it. Fuck you. Oh, not bad, not bad. Hey, what's up, non-edible potatoes? Okay, I need my buddy again. Well, actually, nah. Oh, there he is. Way the fuck is there? Oh, fuck you, man. Fucker. How was your book, non-edible potatoes? And by the way, Ninja, I'm doing okay.
You gotta extract him.
I've been having skirmishes with my roommate, and we sorted some stuff out last night, so I'm feeling pretty good about it, so. What do you mean, quit hiding? You're the fucker who's hiding. Oh, he's over there, okay. Shit! There you are. Sorry, wrong game. Oh, that's okay, man. That's cool. I hope you have fun with that, man. Where the fuck is that guy? Oh, there he is! Right there! Okay, I see him. Yeah, I'm fucking good, man. Shot the guy from way the fuck back. Oh my god! Fuck these fucking snipers. God damn it. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh my god.
I was doing good until I got my ass kicked. God damn it. Jesus fuck. They put like 15 fucking guys on this one little base. This should not be taking this long. I apologize. This is just a side op mission. It's not a main mission, so... I like to break up the game. I play a few main missions, then I play a few side op missions, you know? Because I like this game. Nice. See, I'm a good shot. And yes, look, Ninja, I am using the first person mode. You happy now, motherfucker?